Verde. These VIPs won't be coming back. Plus, Carzita gave up the guest list. On our way to the server now.
Good. Let's wrap this up. Bowman out.
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
And sleazy motherfuckers named Carzita.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Shit, we got company.
Deploying drone. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
I'm seeing two narcos here, over by the crate of comm gear. They're gonna make you back up.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss? Assholes going to hit. Stay quiet. Fire! By the HQ building. Watch out. Grenade, move.
Fucking hell.
Hey, watch out! Grenade! Grenade!
I got eyes in a weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
Grenade, move!
Server with a guest list.
Oh shit, here they come. Unidad bird on patrol, watch out.
Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Chopper, down, down. Roger, let me get in position. Target acquired. Target eliminated. Okay, we're cool. We got a chopper coming in. Chopper, hit the dirt. down! Get down! Chopper!
Demo complete. Good to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list.
The Bilderberg group, most likely.
The who?
Exactly.
Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take them years to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are going to get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are going to ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting them hard.
Ramon Feliz, blogger, academic, internet journalist. All he ever wanted was to tell the truth. But whose truth? His? Feliz thought that there is only one truth. But we know that truth, like history, is written by the winner. His blog slandered me day after day after day. Por supuesto, something had to be done. So I hired hackers to track him down. And offered him a job. I explained that telling my truth was much more preferable. My truth kept him alive. All Ramon Feliz ever wanted was to tell the truth. Now he had more truth than he could bear.
We got a turret.
Alarm is off.
Back it up, back it up. Got it, moving. I got a narco over here, close to the camp entrance. Eyes on the target. I need to get to a better position. Moving to a better position. Target acquired. Good to go. Roger. Let me get in position.
Let me get in
Roger,
position.
Roger. Target acquired. Copy that. Moving.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Say the word. Lost the target. Enemy down.
Got a Sicario, right by that stack of tires.
Roger that. Moving. Moving to a good sight.
Moving to a better position.
Got the target.
Roger that. Target
I don't have
marked.
A shot.
Lost visual on the target. I've got the target. No target. Repeat. No target. Poke the hornet's nest. That was the last one. Then we'll be getting reinforcements from
Fuck.
The Herald.
We're made.
Por aquí andan esos putos.
Find some fucking cover! Engaging tangos.
There's a weapons case over here. Got a 20 on a cartel network station. Let's knock it out. Got a reference here to a large cartel prison at a village called Rosario. They keep a lot of rebel sympathizers there.
Even the sloppiest prisons keep records.
Yeah, the warden's office might have intel on some of these people who disappeared. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
I got it. I'll fly.
On a gun turret.
Fuck, they found a body.
Si son de chingones!
Drone's being jammed.
I think that's all of them.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thugs' hearts if it's this. Looks like the cartel's keeping high-value prisoners at a place called La Cárcel del Pueblo.
That's up in the hills.
These prisoners are important enough. They might know something about the people who disappeared. Frag out.
Rosario Village has been turned into a cartel prison camp. Search the warden's office for intel on the prisoners who've been held there. It might give us a lead on the disappearances.
Wall and turn the whole village into a prison.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office, search for intel on the missing people. There have to be answers behind those walls. Let's move.
Soon. We got the alarms. Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. That tango's down.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
spotting another tango. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Ya sacamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí. Vamos a seguir buscando el arco.
Let me get into position.
Copy that.
Moving acquired.
Target marked.
Ready to fire. Boosh. Tango down.
The drone is up. I got another. That's five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Moving to position.
Let me get a good sightline.
Point one. Let me get in position.
Okay.
Eyes on the cartel head by the camp entrance.
Target acquired. Standing.
Roger that. Target marked.
I got it. Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
We poked the hornet's nest.
Seen us.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda.
Oh shit, here they come.
Take cover!
Over here.
Here comes some more of them. Tangos are heading the wrong way. Okay, we're still good.
Okay. Hang back before they spot you.
All right, we're all clear.
Looks like we've riled them up.
cabrones.
It's gotta be the warden's office. If there are any prisoner records, they'll be in there. We need to get inside and see what we can find. We got a PC over here. If there's a record of the prison's inmates, it's here. No time to be choosy. We'll download every document. Download started. Stay alert, people. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully there's something here we can use. Hang on, I'll drive.
Sniper on the roof.
Drone is airborne.
Roger. Let me get in position. Target acquired.
He's gone.
According to this, a journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo. She's caused enough trouble that the cartel's gonna make her disappear next. We've got her 20. Let's get to her before the Sicarios do.
A Bolivian journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearance.
Okay, we're cool.
Hola, camaradas.
What do you want, gringo?
We're looking for a journalist named Lupe Vera.
So are we, but it's too late. The cartel has her. They've taken her back to her base.
You planning a rescue?
Yes, but it would be suicide. The outpost is heavily guarded and I don't have enough troops.
You do now. You need to get to Vera. Whatever it takes.
Then let's go. We haven't got much time. Andale, hermanos.
We got bad guys.
Okay, I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Sniper!
Fucking hell!
Take cover!
Engaging tangos.
Grenade! Grenade!
Drone is up. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got another tango.
Fin balas, carajo.
Sniper out there. Yeah, I found details on an SB supply helicopter. All we have to do is hijack it and deliver it to the rebels. Simple, right?
Hey, hermano! Miren para acá, por favor.
Let's get back to it.
There is a rebel safe house near here. Everything I have on Los Desaparecidos is there.
Then let's go get it. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
It's not hard to guess that Los Desaparecidos, the disappeared, have all been murdered. I've got notes on some truck the cartel uses to pick up the bodies. It's supposed to have a regular route like a fucking garbage service.
That's it? What about its route, its schedule?
Nothing specific. Oye, amigo, this was hard enough to get as it is. I just know that the truck's last stop is a place where the cartel gets rid of the bodies.
Boludo, vos eres un boludo, huevón.